created a trap.
Oh, terrible. Terrible, terrible. Dearest Master, I have failed you. What will become of us? What will become of the trees, the creatures? She's done it now.
Look out! I see a trap nearby.
Why, blessed souls, untainted in these woods? How is it possible? And what a welcome sight you are to eyes grown so weary of chaos and corruption. Do you feel the spirit of these woods, blessed one? It's growing fainter every day, overcome by darkness, pain, and terror. My mentor, the forest spirit, is dying, and there's nothing I can do to stop it. I am the spirit's apprentice, and it was once our happy lot to care for and heal the flora and fauna of this forest. I have so much still to learn, but my mentor has been overcome by the powerful forces of evil that have invaded our home. Chiara is her name, and the hum of her energy among the trees is growing fainter, a dying heartbeat I know not how to save. We were caught by a terrible demon, a sick soul who thrives on the anguish he draws from others. I escaped, only to find that without Chiara's protection, I was an easy target for the Leaf Queen. I am a lamb among wolves, and Chiara's power is waning. Without help, this forest and all its creatures will succumb to evil. I've seen these woods pass through the hands of terrible fiend after fiend. First came the sorceress, tainted by cruel magic. Next came the Lich Queen, mired in sorrow and a thirst for death. But I would have served them all in gratitude if it meant we'd be free of Balbarith. He thrives on pain. He feeds on it like a bee to a flower. He must have caught whiff of Chiara's sanctuary here, her home for creatures tainted by source, and figured he'd found himself a never-ending feast of pain. He captured us both, Chiara and I, and so the creatures of these woods were left vulnerable. I managed to escape while he glutted himself upon the fears of an unlucky passer-through, but I could not free my master in time. He keeps her there in his lair even now, waiting for her to break, so that he may consume her. Is that why you've come? Do you intend to destroy Balbarith? Blessed, I knew you were, but your bravery is astounding. To find the demon, you must make a path through the many creatures he's tormented. Tread around them with care, O hero. They have been tainted, but any anguish you inflict upon them will only feed Balbarith and make him stronger. Once Balbarith is destroyed, Chiara will be free. In time, her spirit will heal, and with it, this forest. Thank you, brave, blessed one. Good luck. Oh, terrible. Terrible, terrible. Dearest Master, I have failed you. What will become of us? What will become of the trees, the creatures? She's done it now. She's finally done it. Oh, terrible. Terrible, terrible. Dearest Master, I have failed you. What will become of us? What will become of the trees, the creatures? She's done it now. She's finally done it. Oh, terrible. She's done it now. She's finally done it.
She's done it now. She's done it.
of the trees, the creatures. She's done it now. She's finally done it.
Have laid a trap.
into the fray once more.
She's finally done it. Oh, terrible. Terrible, terrible. Dearest Master, I failed you. What will become of us? What will become of the trees, the creatures? She's done it now. She's finally done it.
Your web for me. Thank you.
thank the gods we've learned to handle this ore properly.
What? You don't fancy dying a slow, toxic death?
Seven, sap your fiendish strength!
Thank you. welcome you.
Restored!